Okay, I got another winner. Another winner. First person to raise their hand. Tanya. I guess when you have it already raised. Did I already talk this over with you or something here? There you go, Tanya. I'm just kidding. I'll take it to you. Well, trust me, those are rare. They don't get any rarer than that.
We'll sign that for you.
Yeah, we will do autographs. If that's worth anything. This is this song's Runaway. And this song talks about running away into the night. And will you be all right? And talking about the night being the darkness, the sin, the falling away from God. And I believe that it is darkness when you're away from God, and you're away from Jesus, and you're away from that light. And when you have no light, there is darkness. So that's what it's saying. How far can you go? Thank you. okay. I have to drink. This was water. If anyone was wondering. Okay. If anyone was wondering what the senior Wild Rice duck drinks, well, it's just water. So, don't get your hopes up. Okay. The only one.
Thank you.
song was stolen by us by U2. We're stealing it back.
Thank you.
That's it. Thank you. If you guys, if anything has touched you tonight, or you have any questions about anything, please come up and talk to us about it. And Fran has an announcement. Achy, breaky heart. We don't play achy, breaky. Sorry, no achy, breaky heart. But please, if y'all have any questions, then we would love to talk to you. Thank you. I really appreciate y'all coming out, too. Thank you.
Some of you were here when we had Seat Company perform for us, and you'll remember Emily, who was one of the lead singers in that group, and she's coming with Daniel to share with us in music this morning. Pardon? You can use whatever microphones you want. Another one over here. One enough, or you don't? One's not enough?
One's fine.
Okay.
This song's God's calling and just awakening to it, waking up to it.
Gone so far, how can I make it through? My heart was seeking for my own selfish dreams, and somehow when I found them, they weren't quite what they seemed. My heart has been asleep for much too long. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. Will you restore my soul? Awaken my heart, oh Lord. I wanna walk by quiet waters so you can make me whole. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. I knew you were my shepherd, and yet I wandered still. My life was empty, but I never asked to be filled. I hid within the shadows, my heart hardened to your voice. Lord, please forgive me, I know I made this choice. My heart's been asleep for much too long. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. Will you restore my soul? Awaken my heart, oh Lord. I wanna walk by quiet waters so you can make me whole. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. Father, I'm so sorry. I chose to run away. My heart kept silent for so long. There was nothing left to say. Asleep in the valley of death, when in green pastures I could lie. But now I pray for comfort. Turn your ear unto my cry. My heart has been asleep for much too long. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. Will you restore my soul? Awaken my heart, oh Lord. I wanna walk by quiet. make me whole. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. Though I chose to walk in evil, enslaved by my fear, you're still my shepherd, forgiving and drawing me near. Though I chose a path of darkness, a road of trouble and strife, the love that brought me home will follow me all the days of my life. My heart had been asleep for much too long. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. Will you restore my soul? Awaken my heart, oh Lord. I wanna walk by quiet waters so you can make me whole. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. We've
been looking at some of the miracles of Christmas over the past Advent time. Dan and Emily are going to come and sing. I've been asking our members as they're coming to look around and see if you see somebody you don't know and find out, so when we welcome our visitors, you'll be able to tell us who they are. All right? Thank you.
This is a song that Emily wrote, and it's about sleeping, your heart sleeping to God's call. And it's talking about, Lord, would you please awaken my heart? There's many references to Psalm 23 in it also.
Somehow when I found them, they weren't quite what they seemed. My heart has been asleep for much too long. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. Will you restore my soul? Awaken my heart, oh Lord. Awaken me. Awaken my heart, oh Lord. I knew you were my shepherd.